विराटा आज तुम्ही चिदंबरा मांगले वाले किती रिझन असेल किती कारण असेल
ताने इनवाइट केलो सो एमिनेंट पर्सन लाइक हिम आई कुड नॉट से नो आई केम मेट हिम वी डिस्कस्ड इश्यूज कंसर्निंग गोवा एंड आल्सो फॉरथकमिंग इलेक्शंस
Any discussion as if you are trying to join, asking you to join Congress party, what it is exactly?
They did discuss that.
Okay.
But I told about our concerns. Going to Awadhan last four and a half years, we have issues and we have fought against the issues on which we are fighting against this destructive government. So, that also, so we said we have issues, we are fighting on principles.
Okay. If there is a proposal from Congress, okay, to join them, to check the decision, what would be your say on your thinking about it?
In fact, they are Sancha Sovathir, I suggested to them when they were telling that there are two principal opposition parties Sadhya. Congress ruled for little over 25 years. MGP which has ruled for 17 years. So our suggestion was there are issues against both the parties, but for the greater safety of Goa or saving Goa, the don party of Sadhya, for time being, temporary basis donai barabar hi hopak jai.
MGP and Congress.
MGP and Congress, we are ready to facilitate. We may have differences with these parties, but for time being, there is a bigger enemy who is destroying Goa.
Okay.
Who is selling Goa, left, right, and center. So, Sadhya ye bond karpak, ami sangla, ami yek zaupak zaima.
So, what has been their say?
They are considering it positively.
So, you feel that MGP and Congress should come together and you can facilitate
we
them?
We can facilitate them.
Okay. But not with BJP you can facilitate?
Absolutely not. Absolutely not. They are the primary destroyers of Goa.
Okay.
And if we don't have any politics, we don't have any.
So what happens if Captain Virat, Congress joined, how much money will you get?
No, the question doesn't arise. We have got issues, we have got demands. And these demands, any party, if they adopt these demands, we can pack our bags and sit at home. Tani accept our demand. Khubsha demand asa amche. कोणे जमीन विकली आमची गोयची अंडर द रिजनल प्लॅन हू ब्रॉड 16B TDR आमचे आता इतले इश्यूज असा फॉर एग्जाम्पल 6 रिवर्स व नॅशनलाइज ह्याच सरकारान केले 2016 हू इज प्रॉमिसिंग दॅट दीस इश्यूज विल बी टेकन अप देर इज अ लॉ अँड ऑर्डर प्रॉब्लेम विच इज द पार्टी वी हॅव अनाउन्स गोयचो आवाज पॉलिसी हॅज बीन अनाउन्स ऑन लॉ अँड ऑर्डर वॉट इज द सेफ्टी फॉर सिनियर सिटीजन विमेन There are rapes, murders happening, casinos, drugs, prostitution related to that. Which is the party we are going to take up?
So what is the outcome of this meeting you are looking then exactly?
They looked at our demands positive. He understood. Mr. Chidambaram, not first initially he appreciated. He said, I have been apprised and I have gone through the last four and a half years that you all have been fighting. And he said, I wanted to meet. So he invited and I also accepted that invitation.
There was a speculations also that Captain Virat could join Congress to give a tough fight to Movin in Daboli.
Our election and Bitar Salla not to fight election, to defeat Movin, to win election.
Okay.
I am a military man. I have come here to win election, not to fight.
So how long you will wait for the response?
PMC has also approached. Other parties have approached. So it's not only the Congress.
How long you all will wait for Congress response towards what you have said, facilitate and all?
We have told them decide fast. And we are also, you know, requesting that MGP much ek a table are yaar.
So Goincha Awaz is trying to get MGP and Congress on board together.
Yes.
And that is what you all are trying to do.
We have to defeat this bigger evil.
Okay.
Which is called the BJP.
What has the MGP to say on this? Have you because tu MGP cha baya pohile barabar pohile party in full part dislala asa. So MGP in kite sanglala asa yacha.
They had acted very positively. We had a very fruitful discussion.
You are confident that MGP and Congress can come together?
Why not? What comes first? Goa comes first. Tumche pai kite पार्टीचे किते हे आसा द वॉट यू ऑल वॉन्ट फॉर युअर पर्सनल थिंग कीप इट असाइड. फर्स्ट इज गोवा. गोवा तर ना आम्ही कोणच ना, आम्ही काबार. बीजेपी हॅज टेकन अस टू द एज ऑफ अ व्हेरी सर्वायवल.
एमजीपीन किते म्हटला हेजे तुमका रिस्पॉन्साचेर?
क्वाइट पॉझिटिव्ह.
And you are hopeful that both will come together along with you.
I told them, I said, तुमचे सगळे 40 seats आणि हे साईडिक दौरा म्हणे. You know, at some point of time, what are your issues? What are your issues? We have got some issues. If you all can decide on this common agenda, we will decide. We will set the common agenda for the both the parties. If you all can accept, you all cannot say these are not issues. Saving Goa, getting our rivers, saving our land, employment, law and order, khoinchik party manung jayna that it is not their issue. We are talking the language of the people, the demand of the people.
एके साइडच्यान तुम्ही काँग्रेसाक आणि एमजीपीक एकटाय हाडूंक सोदता, पण एके साइडच्यान दुसऱ्या साइडच्यान देर आर स्पेक्युलेशन दॅट एमजीपी कूड हॅव अलायन्स विथ बीजेपी. हे कसे पडले?
आयज एमजीपीची हालत अशी कित्याक झाल्या? एमजीपी वॉज वन ऑफ द व्हेरी स्ट्रॉंगेस्ट पार्टीज इन गोवा. ताणी मागचो इन द लेट 90s दे एक्सटेंडेड सपोर्ट टू बीजेपी. बीजेपीन कितें केलें? एमजीपीचे सगळो वोट बँकूच खालो. आणि किती उल इफ दे गो अगेन विथ द बीजेपी, बीजेपी विल फिनिश द एमजीपी.
आणि 1.5 महिन्यांनी तर कोड ऑफ कंडक्ट ऑब्विसली लागतलो. सो त्याच्या पहिले कितले दिसा पहिले तुमका दिसता हे जातले आणि तुम्ही
सक्सेसफुल? एमजीपी इज गुड फॉर गोवा. आणि इन्स्टेड ऑफ अ वीक एमजीपी विच विल बी फिनिश बाय द बीजेपी.
दोघे एकटाय येले जाल्यार गोयच्या आवाजाक कितले वटी सीटा मेळटली? गोयचा आवाज खंय उरतलो? मागीर
वी आर नॉट फॉर पॉवर. वी आर नॉट इंटरेस्टेड इन पॉवर.
Interested in state.
Interested in the state, in the issues.
Okay.